where I used to live very close by to Megiddo. And we see in that place will be like a place of decision. He will come, it's a video if you can help me to, it's in the Restore Israel file. Forgive me guys, we're Mishpacha, so I feel like home. The song, He Will Come, you will see all the nations will rise up against Jerusalem to battle. But Yeshua will come forth and He will fight for Israel as Adonai Tzivaot, the Lord of hosts. Do you believe? Do you believe? Amen. He will come. He will fight for us. Amen. And He will reign forever. He will come. Hallelujah. He will come. Amen. We worship you, Adonai. We thank you that you will come. You will fight for us. Amen. Amen. I want to invite you all to march for Yeshua. Come on, we're the warriors of Yeshua. This song, it's for the watchmen and watchwomen and the warriors of Adonai to march.
Behold, a day is coming for Adonai will gather all the nations against Jerusalem to battle. Adonai will go forth and fight against those nations as when he fights in the day of battle. In that day, his feet will stand on the mount of olives. And they will ask him, what are these wounds on your hands? Then he will say, those with which I was wounded in the house of my loved ones.
Yeah. Oh, Thank you.